Begin with taking measurements and how high you want your boots to be. Once you decided the length of your boots, you may cut the chain. Take the upper part of jeans and start to unpack the pockets. Then cut the jeans in half. You will use these two parts to cover the foot area. The side part of the jeans will be placed in the middle of the boot. Cut out the shape of your boot so the padded area shows. Now you will have these two pieces. The half circle represents the toes of the boots, so take any extra fabric and try to sew it on. Take the shoe and see if the shape fits. Once the shape is on the boot, take the marker and mark all the extra fabric, which you will later on cut out to a clean shape. Time for bottom part of the shoe. Take a boot and a pocket and try to draw a bottom part of the shoe. Sew the bottom part on and also the leg part. Cut out all the extra fabric. You can also unpick the details where the heel is going to be. Lastly, make two holes where your knees are and try to make a denim like this. And now you're done. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And to see more of these videos, you can go to my channel. Bye!